Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to make your new emails automatically go to a specific folder in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to automatically have emails that come into your inbox go to a specific folder in Microsoft Outlook, I'm going to show you how to set up a rule to do that. So first, let's just create a new folder by right-clicking on the inbox and then clicking on new folder. And I'm just going to call this folder memory because the emails that I send from this email address will be automatically sent to this folder. So I'm going to show you how to set that up. Now, once you have this folder, go to the inbox folder and then find one of these emails that you automatically want to send to that folder that you just created. For me, it'll be one of these emails because it's sent from my Memstack 1 address to the MemstackTips address, and I want the emails from this address to always go to that memory folder. So right click on this email, then go to rules, and then click on this option that says always move messages from memory tick, and then just choose the folder that you want to move it to. So I'll just need to click on that icon there on that arrow to expand the inbox so I can get to the memory folder, and then click on OK. It's going to automatically move any of those emails that's currently in your inbox to that folder that you just created. And if a new email is now sent from this address or from the address that you selected, which in my case will be from Memstack 1 to my normal Memstack address, I'll just call this test and then click on send. When I receive that new email in this account, it will not be shown in my inbox and it's going to go directly to the memory folder. So as you can see, right there in the memory folder, I've got one unread mail, and that's the email I just sent, and it automatically went to that folder. So I hope this guide's been useful to help you stay more organized in Outlook. And if you found any value, please click the like button, and I'll see you in the next video.